more of the same for Hazel Green, but that's a good thing for the Trojans girls basketball team. They just won their fourth straight title Wednesday over Carver out of Montgomery. Now, the trophies, they look the same every year, but this win feels different for the Hazel Green team. As the three-peat champions, Hazel Green enters the 6A title game with a target on their back.
I think this team had to work harder for this one because, you know, the fourth one, it's going to be harder. Everyone wants to beat us. Everyone wants to see us lose.
Knowing that made the victory Wednesday even sweeter.
As soon as I got off the court, it was just a relief.
Coach Tim Miller even showing a rare post-game celebration. He says the 2021 championship does mean more. Playing through a pandemic is never easy.
It was gratifying for them, you know, because of what we all had to go through from last spring to summer to the season. It was long, grinding.
The Trojans may make winning look simple, but junior Samaya Steele says it's the exact opposite.
I want people to know that we put in a lot of work to get here. We just don't get it. We earn it. We earn everything. We earn all our wins, everything we get. It's just not that we come in, we win.
And people think that we don't be working for it, but we really do be trying to go get it. Like, we be earning it.
In less than a month, Hazel Green hits the court again, prepping for number 5. But unlike Nick Saban, Miller says he's letting his girls celebrate for more than 24 hours.
Yeah, a little bit longer, you know. Yeah, I'm not Nick Saban, no. We usually take 2 or 3 weeks off.
That wraps up 6A hoops for the year, but we still got a lot of 2A basketball to get to. Tune in 2A tonight at 10 to see who makes it to the state championship games on Saturday. Reporting in Birmingham, Lyndon Blake, Way 31 Sports.